Shervin got this word. And the rest of you, we need to guess what the word is. You are given up to 2 guesses. But of course, to help you, you can ask him questions. You can ask him whether is it big, is it small, tall, short, whatever. And Shervin can only answer with a yes and no.
Is it a living thing?
Is it a living thing?
Yes.
Yes, one question. Second question.
Is it an animal or part of an animal?
He can only answer with a yes and no. So you need to repeat the question.
Animal slash part of an animal.
Yes.
Yes. 2 questions.
Is it big?
Is it big?
Yes.
Yes. Big to him. 3.
Is it grey in colour?
Is it grey in colour?
No.
No.
Oh, yes, no.
Is it a carnivore?
Is it a carnivore?
Can you tell us what is it?
Good try. No. No. Last question. Last question to go. Does it what? Does it have a pouch? Pouch. Yes or no? Kangaroo. Correct. Okay. Yes, it's a kangaroo. Can you give me a round of applause?